The Meeting Pool, written by Ruskin Bond, is considered as one of the greatest pieces for describing the ravages of time. It describes that how the requirements and necessities of an individual changes by the passage of time. It also depicts that time is an oblivious enmity. It says that time is omnidestructive. Time destroys everything, the relation, the friendships, and the necessities. The story is so relatable and nostalgic that you will be forced to look back to your childhood days. The Meeting Pool is a story of Ruskin Bond's childhood days. It is an interesting story of three friends who takes pledge to return to their favorite pool after 10 years. The best part of their childhood revolves around a pool. The story starts with Rusty, the narrator, strolling on a road. It is about to rain and then suddenly he hears the sound of water running like in a stream behind a dark line of a forest. He goes there and finds a stream coming down from the mountains and running over the bed of small round stones. He was so excited to see the pool, he goes running to break the news to his close friends Anil and Somil. They all go to school and after that they often seek this place to sit there and do lot of fun. They don't prefer to be in crowded bazaars. For them, the pool is a place for enjoyment and fun. They name it as Rusty's Pool. They often meet and have fun in swimming. Other than that, they try hard to catch fish, but to no avail. One day, Anil explodes the one rocky side with the gunpowder. As a result, he gets trapped in the explosion. Thank God he is saved by Rusty and Somil. One day they plan to build a dam on one side to deepen the pool, but due to torrential rains, it gets washed away. Other than basic fun, wrestling with one another was their prime pastime activity. They also rode buffaloes until thrown away in the muddy water. They used to come there very often after the school. At times they would come there in nights and remain involved with the serenity of the nature. They discovered that the pool had made them remain away from the hustle bustle of the city and be good friends who are always lost in mischief. The pool symbolized the bond of friendship between them. They decided to return on 5th April 1964 at midday, that is 10 years later, to the pool again. Only Rusty keeps us his word and comes to the pool. Rusty was the only one who went to the pool on the scheduled day. He was disappointed that his friends did not keep up their promise. However, there is no bitterness as he understands that with the passage of time, their needs and priorities might have changed. While in his thoughts, he hears the splashing of water. To his amazement, he discovers another pool and another group of friends splashing in it. He imagines himself and his friends in their place. The story thus conveys the message that life goes on.